Hello guys, welcome to Buzz Hacks. Today I'll be showing you another video. Today's video will be showing you on how to prank your family or friends with a banana. All you need is a needle or something similar to this. Children, be careful, this is really sharp. You want to have adults supervising you when you're doing this prank. And you want to start by taking your banana, your needle, and then just poking it and then going like sideways like that to the banana. What you're basically trying to do is slide the banana into small pieces, and then when their friends or family open it, they'll see it all sliced and they'll get shocked. Like, what happened to my banana? Now look, the banana all looks good. Your friends or family are going to open the banana. When they open the banana, it's all sliced. That banana will drop. Banana's all sliced. And then if you want to make it more sliced, like, just make more, put more, get a sharpened needle, and then try to create more slices in the banana. Then it will drop into smaller pieces. But I haven't done it, but not as many pieces came out, but as you can see, there's 4 pieces. They still prank your family and friends, and that's it really. Okay guys, happy pranking. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, comment and subscribe and share my video. Thank you very much.